Hello everyone. Today we are going to rob the ATM in Zelenogorsk. This ATM is 15 kilometers away from our base. So I request everyone to watch the entire video. Enjoy. If you guys watched the previous video, you know that I stole this car the other day. So we are going to travel in that car. Two other friends will join me on this trip. This is the other dude. There was too much PvP on the way we were going, so we had to go a little further. Driving on this road was more difficult than expected, but we were able to see the beauty of the DayZ. We couldn't go near the camp by car, so we decided to leave it in the forest. We need a key card to steal the ATM. We didn't know that. So, we couldn't just walk this far, so we decided to go after looting around a bit. You guys will see what happens from here.
Thank you.
We decided to go to the base because we are caught in another trap here. When we came to our car, someone removed a tire from our car. Even if we try to go like this, we can't go. So we decided to go to sleep because it was late. Thanks for watching.